Good morning and welcome back to Bad at Arena with Doc Stout. If you are joining me on Twitch, apparently we missed an episode, but the archives are up on YouTube, and there was some sort of glitch with getting the stream live yesterday, but you will be able to see the sequel to in between the draft portion and today's episode. Yesterday I managed to go 1-1 with the deck, so we're at 2 wins, 1 loss on our final class. When I retire this deck, I will have earned the 9th pack, and the series will be complete, and I'll do a bonus episode where we see exactly what I get out of all of the 9 packs. But before that, let's not call the series a wrap just yet, because if I make it through 1 win today, I will have at least 1 more episode here with the Priest deck. There's been a lot of interesting lines of play with this deck, but I don't know yet if I've just been getting lucky in my couple of wins. Suppose we'll find out. Alright, next up we've got a Shaman.
For Doomhammer.
The light shall bring victory.
Alright. I think 2 Mind Blasts is too many, and I don't want to start the game with a Venture Company Mercenary. I think I'll throw back 2 and hope to get a Death Toucher to buff the Undertaker here. No luck. Those are actually worse cards. My best hope here is that... Okay, him playing a 2-1 means that he's not going to panic. Next turn, I could play both, which seems pretty good. I hate not advancing my board, but especially considering I could get overwhelmed by a Shaman very quickly. Alright.
Bring out your deck.
I feel a little bit better about my chances. I can't remember if Fork Lightning actually can take out both of these guys. It's kind of a blowout if he's got it. It appears he does not. My best guess is that he is attempting to build a board in preparation for some sort of overwhelming play.
Oh, goody.
So let's try and hold that at bay. I could go to Shadow Form, but I don't think I want to yet. No, let's not waste that. Let's just get some damage in. If I'm able to play Youthful Brewmaster, I can bounce the Unstable Ghoul and then get the Undertaker again. Alright, he's gonna let me do that. But let's do this in the correct order. Swing first.
Drink with me, friend.
And bounce him. Then replay him.
Oh, goody.
Job's done.
Alright, now I'm in pretty good shape. His guys are too big for Shadow Madness to be relevant. That's been a theme so far.
I wonder.
I could do many damage to... I could kill that thing. Best I could do is wipe the board there. I'm not advancing my plan very much.
Consider.
All right, so I'm in Shadow Form. I can pretty successfully kill either of these guys. Let's
challenge
just
exist.
Wipe that thing out.
Not too quickly.
Shadow form that thing and swing. That way he'll have to attack first. I want to make sure that I get as much value out of my cards as possible. Oh, that's terrible. Alright, well that sets him back a turn at least.
That was a mistake.
I think he just realized that that set him back pretty badly. Deal 2 damage to that thing. I'm still at 28. I think I'm probably best off just doing that, making a 7-7.
Job's done.
Oh, that gives me a good play for next turn as well. I'm pretty happy with that. He's going to have to answer that real quickly, or he could just ignore it and hit me. Yeah, I wouldn't have either.
You call that a whip?
Clever. Okay. That's fine. This seems pretty obvious. Just blow up his board and kill his last guy. Wait for a haymaker and Shadow Ward death it. Freezing me doesn't do very much. I'll kill that thing and get ahead a little bit. I just can't let him build too many creatures because a bloodlust can still get me. He's gonna continue to make that difficult though. Alright. That's fine. Three or less. Shadow Madness has done absolutely nothing for me. I get less value out of Injured Blade Master now. I have 7 left. I think I gotta play him, though.
Murder!
Even with the overload, he's still got 9 mana.
Apple on your head.
I'm hoping for something cheap, I think. Is it 5? Can I just kill him here? Oh, yeah. Well, that just makes it easier. All right. That's another win, another upgrade for the key. One more guaranteed episode for the series. That's exciting. Once again, if you're just joining me on Twitch, I am not currently in chat. My apologies for the lack of engagement in this series. Let's just find one more opponent for the day. See if we can get another key upgrade or if I'm going to be put on fighting for my life. I've had so many of the classes that I've done poorly with up to this point that already I think the priest deck is, I don't know, probably the top half. It's a little sad being only at 3 wins, but that's just been the story of both my luck and my decisions. And practice makes better.
Anduin versus Uther.
Okay, we're up against a paladin next.
I will fight with honor.
The light shall bring victory.
I like a more aggressive start than this. I'm going to get rid of the Injured Blade Master and hope that I can get one of my Undertakers. Well, Undertaker off the top would be sweet. Got a lot of death rattlers to go with him if I ever find him.
I feel icky.
Hmm.
I can taste the mana.
Hopefully he'll just hit me. That's my goal. Oh boy. Nope, not happening. Let's see here. I guess a loot hoarder will do. I've got all of the enablers, and I do not have either of my undertakers. It's not as good as a top deck. Okay, he's gonna try and overwhelm me here, it looks like. Oops. That was the wrong place to play that. Can I get any additional value? I guess we just do that.
Hey, give me that.
Bam. I think I just need to take more damage here. Blessing of Wisdom on his guy seems good. Force him into suboptimal attacks. I decide not to attack with it. That's sweet. It works for me. I do that, and with my three, I'll finally play an unstable ghoul. I guess I gotta grind now. He's given me a little bit of card advantage. I just have to respond with overwhelming force if he plays any sort of card draw. I can get a lot of value out of the second one. I got six. Still got a swing with the True Silver Champion. Now I make it very difficult for him to attack the Unstable Ghoul. He is bound and determined not to give me that card. Alright, it's still at best a 1-for-1. I'm at 18. I can Guardian of Kings to get 6.
I must consider.
That seems fine. Well, let's see. He's got 2, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm at 18. Oh, that seems good.
Your magic shall not save me.
Job's done.
And knowing that he has a spellbreaker is pretty useful information. I feel pretty good about that play. Alright, I guess it's time for him to actually use that. He's in no danger of...
Glory to the Sindora!
Okay. Now I'm gonna need to deal here. 7... He'll be able to kill it. I think he wants to not swing with this until it's guaranteed to be lethal. Which is fine. Oh boy.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
I need a board wipe like now. Or a taunter. That helped. Uh-oh. There's nothing I can do about this.
Vengeance.
I mean, I can attack there. Heal myself. I can't do anything to get myself up to 6, though. I think I just lost. Yeah, bad top decks. Yep. Just aggro it out. Just a simple swing in gets me. Don't be
your
a jerk.
Magic shall not save me.
If you're gonna screw around, I'm just gonna quit. Alright, so one more go. The deck is at 3 wins, 2 losses. We'll have one more episode where I will be trying to grind out... Well, I say one more episode, presuming that I don't just go 2-0 in the next one. But at least one more episode where I'm going to try and grind out a couple of wins before the inevitable retirement of the deck and the series. I'd like to thank you for watching. As always, you can find me on Twitch if you watch on YouTube, on YouTube if you watch me on Twitch... feel free to subscribe to me in either place. I appreciate the viewers. Like and comment on the videos, especially if you see plays that I've missed. I'm doing this to get better at Arena, and while I do review the videos frequently, I think one of the reasons why I'm not that great at this format is because there are probably some very basic things that I just don't see. So if you see them, leave me a comment on the videos. Until next time, this is Doc Stout with Bad at Arena, and I am signing out.